love is a curious thing. Makes a young man weep, makes another man sing. Change your heart to a little white dove. More than a feeling. Very good. This just saves time in the Q&A. When I'm flying in a plane or I'm on the street, there's a lot of friendly people that I like to meet. They shake my hand but never ask my name, and they start asking questions that are always the same. Hey, what's Michael J. Fox like? He's nice. What's Christopher Lloyd like? Quiet. What's Crispin Glover like? He's unusual. Stop asking me the question. I went to the bar mitzvah of my nephew Josh. Now I'm not Jewish, but I like to nosh. I put on my yarmulke, started to pray, when the rabbi leaned over and I heard him say, hey, was that real manure? No, it wasn't. How was that DeLorean? A piece of garbage. Do those hoverboards really fly? It's a movie. Stop asking me the question.
That was awesome.
I'm not finished. Can we take your picture? Come on, look mean. Would you call my friend a butthead on his answering machine? No. Questions, questions fill my head. I went to my doctor. My doctor said, hey, what does a key grip do? Set up lights. What does the best boy do? Help the key grip. What does a producer do? I don't know. Stop asking me the question. Do you all hang out together? No, we don't. How's Crispin Glover? I never talked to him. Back to the Future 4. Not happening. Stop asking me the question. Hey, who's the nicest famous guy you know? Matt Damon. Who is the biggest jerk? Gary Busey. How much money do you make? More than you do. Stop asking me the question. Thank you.
This is the best thing I've ever seen in my life.
Let's hear it again!